Oh, so you do have a type, and it's not me. Oh, so you can reply just to not me. If you wanted brown eyes, I could've got contacts. So y'all are in Paris now, guess it's public. Face like that other girl you're in love with. You knew I would see that, you knew I would notice. She looks nothing like me, can't really tell, should I be trying to take it as a compliment? It's kinda feeling like the opposite. She looks nothing like me, so why do you look so happy? Now I think I get the cause of it. You were holding out to find the opposite. And I know now, even if I try to change, that somehow you'd end up with her anyway. Oh, I know now, even if I try to change, that somehow you'd end up with her anyway. Does she say nothing so you feel good? Does she step out the spotlight so you bathe in it? Does she get up on top of you more than I would? Does she just love the picture cause you're painting it?